Do's and don'ts of wearing Birkenstock shoes. They're very comfortable, very ugly. Especially if you wear an opposite color, they bring so much chunkiness on your feet and it's creating the wrong focal point. Instead, decide to wear something in the same tone or same colored palette color of your shoes. It's more cohesive and people will less look at your feet and more at your head.